Alright, Dean, you might have to go host because Lachlan's bitching about probably can't connect. Yeah, we're about to. I just say inviting them. I just met 10 minutes ago, offline. Offline. I don't get his game because he's hosting. Subscribe here. No show proof. Fucking not showing up. Scared the fucking play. They hack fucking first map. This kid's other gamer tag is Camilla SV. He's known for hacking. That's why he changed his fucking name. He's got free live. Look at that. He gets free live too. He's a fucking cheater. Straight cheater. There's one good team here that. They're not even good, dude. Give me two kids that know what they're doing and I'll smack the hell out of them. Because you're clueless. Okay, let me play with Prince and one more person. And one more person, I guarantee you we don't lose. Mao's never even fucking playing. This kid's gonna make fake fucking proof. It's awesome, baby. J tags for the fucking win, yo. So he's still not coming. Kai's is online now too. Alright, here it is. He sent me a message. Clear proof that he's trying to get fake proof against us. Because he said we had our chance to win. Now he's got map, the same level, same everything. Ready? Listen. Listen closely. Kaiji. He's a hacker. He has a tag.
It's fine, man. We have second map proof. You just fucked yourself, basically. You had a chance to win. You had a chance. But now we'll use our second map proof. We have proof. We have video proof. Same gamer tag, same level. We have video proof of us slapping you guys. It's fine, man. We have second map proof. You just fucked yourself, basically. You had a chance to win. You had a chance. But now...
I mean, there it is. He clearly makes fake fucking proof, and he's not coming to the game. He has a tag. Him and his butt buddy casual. Scruffer's cool, though. He's just... whatever, but... yeah, as you see, they know shit. This kid should be banned for making fake fucking proof.